And this looks northward up through Sudbury and Wayland and so forth, all the way to Newbury. And this is our way south that will eventually one day get us to Duxbury if we're really diligent and spend several days walking. But for now, we're in Framingham, kind of on the boundary zone between the Sudbury Valley Trustees' contribution to the Bay Circuit and the Commonwealth's in the form of the Callahan State Park. And there are all these funny letters. There's way too much sun. And the indication of a turning. All right. Dodging the glare, figuring out our way. We see the indicated turn in the distance. And we have attained our meeting with the old aqueduct pipeline. Straight ahead is your shortcut to the parking lot. And this continues on towards Marlborough. Thank you. It's a confidence blaze. Indicating we're at a boundary. We've probably now entered the Commonwealth part of the program. The Wren Trail. Callahan quietude, we continue our way, beset by the sun somewhat, here in the waning of the year as we get closer to solstice. This bark is fascinating. It's not, it's kind of like a gray birch, I'm thinking, but it's tougher looking than gray birch ordinarily is. Maybe it's because it's old. These are pretty well off the trees. Someone made a little cairn. And that rise over there is probably Gibbs Mountain, where the other part of Callahan is. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we're starting to make that dog leg turn towards the road now. So we've probably gone along the trough side of that U-shaped trail. Thank you.